Hi, I'm Abel Manota. Today, I'm going to show you a couple ways to improve debugging.